Hi, my name is Lili, and I already told you some stories about my bear. Well, there always comes a moment when a small bear becomes a big bear. I didn't pay attention to this until his size became really visible. But even then, it wasn't a problem for me. Well, it was a fact. My bear became more and more mature. He wasn't so playful as before. He was more often irritated. I was never scared of him. He was, after all, my best friend. There were moments when I found it very hard to understand him. Anyway, we were an awesome couple. We walked together to the cinema and everywhere in general. Although sometimes walking together to the town was a bit problematic, I totally couldn't understand why he was so angry with other men. Maybe some had hurt him once. Yeah, it was probably it. After a while, all boys I knew just stopped calling me. Probably because our phone broke down one day. It didn't really bother me, because I didn't have time anyway. Every single moment I spent with my bear. We had a great time together. There were still moments that I couldn't get what he wanted. But I was so happy that he loved me and he was showing it all the time, in his furry way.